The lines in 3, 2, 1, crescendo.
Red Alliance coming out here in this match in a bunched formation surrounding that Red Alliance subwoofer. Blue Alliance more spread out here. Both alliances sporting autonomous routines that head to the center line here. Robots head back to the midline. Nothing is left. And drivers will take control. Blue with a 34-26 advantage. 6 notes scored in the opening period of play. 581. The Blazing Bulldogs from San Jose will get the scoring started for the Red Alliance. They lock in co-op here early. And now delivering those notes to the app to get ready to amplify. It looks like apple pie may be feeding here for the Red Alliance. They'll be joined by their alliance partners, the Mechanical Mustangs, on the far side of the field as Red amplifies. 581 stealing one of those notes from their opponent's source. Now looking for more ammunition. They got it. Up and in for the Red Alliance. And another pass from apple pie over the top. 47-95 doing the same job here for the Blue Alliance. Blue Alliance is locked in co-operatition as well and is looking for one more note to start amplifying here for the Blue Alliance. 49-41, it is close. Red Alliance has 12 notes they need and Blue Alliance is amplified. Racing back here, the East Bots and their Alliance partners, Daroff, looking to secure these notes before time runs out, no dice. And 48-28, the Robo Eagles will head back to the amp to start this cycle over. Red still with the advantage here, 66-53, with just over 1 minute left in play. Red has 16 of the 21 notes they need. Blue slightly behind with 12, and parts all over the field here on the blue side of the field. Robots navigating bumps in the carpet here as 2067 doesn't seem to be affected. They pop another one over to 581, and they are amplified once again, up and in for number two. They have enough notes here to get a perfect 20 if they can. 581 up and in, but only for the 2-point score, it looks like. 581 looking at the amp as they restart here as we reach our end game period of play. 89-54 is the scoreline. Blue with catch-up work to do in the final period of play. Red has secured the ranking point, and now 2067 hits their trap on stage left. Red Alliance looking to grab an ensemble here if they can. 5 seconds left for the Blazing Bulldogs. They're up in the air and tip over. They will stay on the carpet here as time expires in match 61. Red takes the win 106-59 and will grab all 4 ranking points here for the win, the ensemble, and the melody with 17, impressive 17 stage points here for the Red Alliance, 75 speaker points as well. 581.